Jaden Smith. Jaden Smith performed at Coachella, and I think one of the dopest things he did was bring out his dad, Will Smith.
Did he?
Yeah, it was dope. It was, wow. It was so crazy.
I just love Will Smith. Shout out to Will Smith.
Which leads to my next thing. Like, is Will Smith, can he be considered a GOAT? Greatest of all time? Rap. Hip-hop. The reason I'm saying this is because he's been successful in rap. If we look at Big Willie Style, that sold millions of records.
Yeah, we're looking
his
at
album
we
after
like
that
Will.
Sold
we
millions
like Will.
Of records.
We like Will as an actor. We like Will as a person. Will, back in the day, I was reading something. Will got roles back in the day based off his energy. Will, like, I just feel like I haven't even met Will Smith. I follow him on Instagram, and I don't follow a lot of celebrities. But, I mean, Will Smith is just like one of those people where it's just like, man, I just want to be around you and just talk to you.
What's that got to do with me asking my question?
Will Smith could never be a GOAT, a rapper, or anything like that.
Why? I'm just, listen, he has the
you
credentials.
You have to actually know how to rap.
Will doesn't know how to rap?
I mean,
the same dude that created Fresh Prince?
He had his time.
The Fresh Prince theme song?
He has a different type of rap.
Parents just don't understand? Did you not listen to Big Willie Style?
I mean, that was before my time, honey.
Big Willie Style was before you? Getting Jiggy With It. I saw
you
get Jiggy
With
It before.
I like that song, Get Jiggy With It.
That's a part of him, Brittany.
But
so you don't think he could be a GOAT of rap?
You know he's not a GOAT, though. Like, why are you trying to even have this argument?
Because if we're talking about success-wise, he's put out
numbers. Let the numbers out.
Numbers. He's sold million. He sold more albums than Jay-Z did off of one record. Big Willie Style sold more than Jay-Z has ever done on a solo album.
Jay lives in the past and thinks that people actually care about buying records. Nobody buys freaking records. They've been stopped doing it.
If they stopped doing it, Britney, then people wouldn't chart on the billboards. If we went by just streams.
We go by streams.
We don't go just by streams.
But nobody, I just want you to be, nobody buys freaking albums anymore.
I'm being realistic.
Unless you are
but
a
when
real.
When I said him and Jay-Z, people were still buying Jay-Z records back then. Jay-Z came out in the 90s, Britney.
I'm aware that Jay-Z came out in the 90s.
So that's what I'm talking about. I'm not comparing Will Smith to Migos right now. I'm comparing Will Smith to people who were established in the 90s.
I thought you were talking about in regard to Jay-Z right now.
No, Britney.
Okay.
But if we do, like his, like I'm just saying, like the culture. Will Smith has a successful, legendary sitcom, legendary albums.
Sitcoms? Is that we're including?
A sitcom.
We're including that.
Yes, that's a part of the culture. Fresh Prince is the culture.
It's not. It's not rap. What are you talking
Fresh
about?
Fresh Prince isn't rap. Okay.
Fresh Prince is a show. Like you just said, like we can't, no, he can't be
a
GOAT.
It's a part of the culture.
Okay, so if that's the case, then we're going to just put everybody as GOATs because they do things for the culture.
Okay. All right, let us know what you think. Will Will Smith be considered
a
GOAT?
Is T.I. a GOAT?
To some people, he could be. I don't think that T.I.
is a
GOAT.
Is Will Smith a GOAT to you?
Yes, he's one of the GOATs. I feel like he is.
There's no one of.
He could be. Who do you feel like is the GOAT?
GOAT is the greatest of all time.
Who do you feel like is the GOAT?